Excellent. Excellent. Finish.
No.
What is wrong with you?
I'm just wasting a good
minute. Yeah. Nah, trust me.
It's got a haircut. For the penalty. Look at the waves.
You know, Saliba headed it out.
Today. Bro. You want everything. I missed my Metro Gas. Bottoms though, so.
Nah, I love it.
What I'm saying, what's that Barca generally?
Metro Gas, I used to work for. I got three boots from a guy once. His first pair's wore these. So it's song time and full time. Lads, it's it, like I said today is important as ever, alright? It is the first real challenge that we're going to get. No offence to that team last week. You know, you can tell that they probably have come into the wrong division. And they'll win games, they'll lose games, but not against. I don't think they'll lose against us again. I think that we've got enough to beat them. Doesn't mean that we don't show up. But that game's been and gone. Today is the first real test. We have to show up today, yeah? So win your battles. Make sure you're there. Make sure that the thing I just said sticks in your mind. Yeah? When we're out of possession, we come back. The 10 o'clock latest. We are starting at 10 o'clock. Let's go!
Let's go! Yeah. Come on, boys, let's go!
No, I'm not doing that.
Birthday boy needs to sing before we go out.
We
did. Hey, if you want to sing happy birthday, you can sing it as that. People have done the alphabet, people have done, you know. Hey, don't Barbie girl, I don't care.
What changes on then?
I say you're Gangster's Paradise.
After this week, that's the one. And you can get the words if you want.
Yeah. Let's go. Where's the thingy? Let's go.
Yeah, the speaker's here.
Oh my god.
Ready?
Let's go.
Play it.
Welcome to episode 3 of South Borders FC. I can't believe the lads got me to sing Gangster's Paradise. You know, if I didn't break my knee or hurt my vocal cords, I would have been a singer. Anyways, I digress. This game was a league game versus a team called Peckham Rye, the reserve side. As you can remember, we had a league game last time as well against a team called T-Tac. Yeah, we brushed them out of the park, mate. 4-1 win. We aim to do the same thing here as well today. This team has two teams. Conveniently, the A team had a day off, so they brought a few of the A team players to play for them. But yeah, the lineup doesn't change too much. 3-4-2-1. In goal, we got Dom, the back three. We've got Tunde, Sipo, and Ben. Midfield, we've got Noah and Shams. On the wing backs, we've got Daniel and Jay. And the front three, we've got Romario, Charlie and Abu. Charlie's back. Go on, Charlie! And on the bench, we've got Adrian, Vu, Kwan, and Samson! Looking at the league table. Again, not many games have been played, so it's not really a reflection of which teams are the stronger ones and which teams are the weaker ones. But I guess as time goes on, we'll find out. But as I said, we're going to get to the top and stay there. Before we start the game, a quick shout out to our sponsors, Prince of Peckham. Trust me, you've got to try their food, especially the jerk chicken. Amazing stuff. Let's start the kickoff. Yeah, that's it, ballers. South ballers to the world. Shams has the ball. Barge is the guy out of the way. Tries to give a ball to Charlie. Gets intercepted. The keeper takes a free kick right outside their box. It's not a bad one. The player heads it on to Tony. And I think Tony was trying to get across into the box. But Dom dealt with that quite well. Jay has the ball. Gives it to Abu. Abu lays it off for Noah. Noah sees Charlie. Oh, what an excellent pass from Charlie to Rams. But he managed to intercept it. They get a throw in here. Oh, they get a nice flick on into the box. But good clearance there from Jay. Now Charlie's chasing the ball. They get a return ball into our box. But Ben puts a head on it. Abu has the ball and delivers an excellent pass to Charlie. Charlie's alone on the wings now. What's he going to do with it? One-on-one with a fullback. Puts a cross into the box. But it went out wide. He got the ball in midfield. They spray it out wide to their fullback. The fullback goes for a ball over the top to their number seven. Jay staying with him. Jay puts a tackle in and gets the ball. But the ball went loose. Number seven tries to cross it into the box. Tony misses the ball. So do we. And the number eight tried to take a shot. Good block there from Tunde. The ref blows for offside. Dom takes it. Good kick from Dom. Goes over Noah. Oh, good strength there from Noah to hold on to the ball. While the ball manages to land to Tony somehow. Now he's running with the ball on the wing. Sifo staying on him. Manages to get away. But good clearance there from Shams. So Tony is one of the players that I was talking about. He plays for their first team. But they had to bring him down. They knew what we could do. They get a free kick on the halfway line.
Excellent.
Oh, good clearance there from Dom. And Abu's got the ball. He's running with it now. Puts the ball over the top to Rams. Rams tried to flick it to Charlie. But he couldn't. But it doesn't matter anyway. We get a free kick. Shams takes it. Floats the ball into the box. Keeper came out. Punches it. But Rams still has the ball in the box. Lays it off for Charlie. Charlie takes a shot. Keeper did well to save that. Well, I think Charlie's hurt there. The keeper slided. I think kind of caught Charlie in his ankle. Luckily, he was okay. The game goes on. They have a throw in. Back to their keeper. Rams is chasing it. Oh.
Finish it.
Alright, finish that, boy. Come on. 1-0 to the Ballers. I can't lie, though. That looks very painful. I hope the keeper is okay. But yeah, man. The keeper was trying to move like Edison. You're not Edison, boy. You're a Sunday League keeper. They get a throw in their half. Good head there from Noah. We try to get the second ball. The ball lands to Abu. We kick it off one of their players. But the ref.
What?
Said it's their throw in. I don't know how. I just watched him there here, yeah? He was literally sleeping on the job. Just look at him just watching the ball. Luckily, Ben was there to intercept. And Dom does well to get the ball. Someone said that at that moment, Tunde remembered that he left his phone with his missus. The screen unlocked. They got the ball on the wing now, number seven. What's he gonna do? Has to get a pass to Tony. Good, and Noah's got the ball now. Good work from Noah. Oh, Rams tried to flip it to Charlie, but Abu said, nah, I got it. Charlie's got the ball. Skips past the keeper on the wing. He's got Abu making a run. Tries to slip a pass to him. Abu took a shot. Luckily, the player got back. That was a goal line clearance. That would have been 2-0 to the Ballers if not. We get a throw in. Edge of our box. It's a nice throw in there. We get a head on it. And Dom catches it. We get another throw in on the other side. Edge of our box still. Good head there from Noah to get it out. Now Jay's got the ball. Clips the ball over the top to find Charlie. But it goes over Charlie. But it's all good though because Rams is there. Rams sees the switches on. Ball lands to Shams. Shams gives it to Daniel, making a run on the wing. Daniel puts a first-time ball into the box to find Charlie, but it gets intercepted. That was a very crucial tackle from the player. Otherwise, Charlie was on. And that was so jammy from Daniel. Then he gives the ball to Noah. What's Noah going to do with it? Noah's running with it. This is the ball. Come on, Noah. You'll do better than that. Abu's got the ball. He's got players around him. Skips one player. The ball puts it around the other player. Put the banners on, take a shot! The angle was quite awkward. The keeper didn't have a hard time saving there. Oh, good throw in there. And good touch from Charlie. and the ball goes out for another throw-in. Jay takes the throw-in, tries to find Rams. Player got a touch in it. But doesn't matter though, because Rams said, move out of the way, fam. And then look at that pass to Charlie. That was excellent. Charlie tried to slip it underneath the keeper. Didn't work. But listen, man, if you want to get strong like Romario, just subscribe to the channel, man. We'll give you that gym plan. We get a corner kick here. Floats one into the box. But Rams pushed one of their players in the back. So the ref called a foul. We tried to clip a ball into our half. Good head there from Ben. Daniel perfect. Got the ball. Oh, what a touch from Abu. Abu has been killing it this game, man. Honestly, his link up has been amazing. It's just been wow. Jay's got the ball on the wing. He hasn't really got options though. So he just tried to fire one into the box. But it came back to him. It saw Charlie making an overlapping run. Charlie skips past the player. He's got the ball in the box. But got it intercepted. Sham steps out.
Perfect.
Oh my days. What a touch from Shams. What's going to do with it? No. Shams, you're taking a piss, bro. No. I would have asked to be subbed if I was one of those players. That was excellent from Shams. That is another player that's been killing it. He's just unplayable when he's really on it. We've got a ball in midfield now. They spray out wide to the number 5. Daniel steps out. Try to get a ball to Tony. But Ben steps out. And Ben put on his really good hat. Gives the ball to Rams. Abu has the ball now. He's looking for options. Gives it to Shams. Sham takes the ball into midfield.
Excellent.
Oh, look at that. Travella. Quaresma will be very proud right now. Nah, Shams, you need to stop it, man. You're making him look bad. Good tackle there from Jay. Charlie has the ball. Tried to clip a ball into the box, but it went over. It was a bit too heavy. He tries to get a ball into our box. Oh my god, this is dangerous. Whoa. That is exactly how I feel. That was close. Good goal kick from Dumb. Goes over everyone. Dams is there to get the second ball. Ball drops to Romario. No one has the ball. And he passes it to the touchline. They get a free kick in a good position. Oh, look at Dumb. Ready to dive. Good quality keeper, man. Good kick from Dumb to find Charlie. Oh, the touch just a bit too heavy. Now we're battling for the ball. Ball drops to Rams on a wing at the edge of their box. We saw what Shams did and tried the Trevedder as well. Didn't really come off though. Oh, that was dangerous. The ref didn't really call anything though. We get a throw in. I don't know why Romario's ducking there. Duo takes a shot. He gets blocked by one of their players. The ref had to stop the game. Because I think the player hurt his head or his shoulder. But that was the end of the first half. 1-0 to South Ballers. I do feel like the game was quite even. So the possession was about 50-50. But in terms of shots, we had more shots than them. But yeah, let's hear from Brownie on the team talk.
Lads, really good half. Yeah, they had their attacks, we've had ours. I think maybe on chances taken, we should be ahead, but we haven't. So we need to go out there and be more clinical in front of goal. When Charlie goes wide, break the box. Yeah, we've got two players up top that can break the box. Really well worked, Rams. You really got in there and made the keeper work. He's not going to be good with his feet. No offence to the keeper.
He said me and him are going to deal with each other.
So I went over there, called me a cunt for trying to help him. Going to make one change. Not because you're having a bad game. I just think that maybe we need to consolidate a little more. So it's going to be Noah for Kwams. A few things just go by. That number 8 in the middle of the park wins all the headers, even on our own goal kicks. So what we can do is, when we hear a goal kick, Dom will say someone's name, bunch up around that player. I've said it millions of times, but I'm saying it again just to get it through. Other than that, no hands in the back, calm down, we're ahead, slow the game down as well. Shams, I'm over here. Game management, slow the game down, take your throws at a bit more of a leisurely pace. Goal kicks, friends, leisurely pace, set yourselves up. When they've got the ball, get back. Okay, get back like I've said before. Be nice and tight. Tony Rollins is a good player and he's almost scored one today. They will get the knock-ons, they try and get the flick-ons. Also as well, that left back, he's got left foot, right foot. He doesn't just go straight away, he stands you up, okay? Just relax out there. Lads, anything else needed? Anything else needed?
Let's keep playing.
Just want to say for the players that are like just playing just below me and Charlie,
all their defence is looking at me and Charlie. They're trying to double up on us. So when we have that ball, don't be scared to get forward, because you're gonna find all that space in behind where they're coming onto me and Charlie, innit? So let's take it to them. Right. Let's not sit around and wait for this game.
Come on, in, boys, come in.
Ballers on three. 1, 2, 3.
Ballers!
Someone needs to.
So we started off second half on a mad one. Noah came off and Kwame came on. If you remember, Kwame scored 2 goals in the last game. So let's see what Kwame's on about. They got the ball in their half. Tried to flick it. Good interception there from Abu. Abu gave it to Charlie. Now Charlie's got the ball in their box. Tries to get a pass into the box. Pass finds Abu. Abu lays Shams. Shams takes a shot. That's gone over the bar. Good flick on from Tony in our half. Good clearance there from Tunde. But the ball didn't go too far. Now they're running with the ball. Edge of our box. Tried to get across into the box. I do not know how no one got contact with that ball, but luckily the ball went out. Good pass. Oh my days, look at that flick.
Oh my god! Wow!
Abu, whatever you had before this game, tell me, man, because I won it as well. You've been on smoke. Apparently, he was offside. Couldn't really get the camera angles to check, so can't really check VAR. Unfortunately, good head there from Sib. Ball! Ball lands to Shams, but he loses the ball. But he's still staying on his marker. Lovely stuff. Gets the ball and passes it.
Excellent.
To Abu, look at that pass from Abu to Charlie. Abu, honestly, man, whatever you had before this game, please tell me. I really, really want it. Charlie should have passed to Abu there. Romario's coming off. Perfect. Noah's coming back on. Romario had a problem with his knee. Oh, what a pass there from Kwame to Charlie. Ah, Charlie took a heavy touch. Took it to the direction of the keeper. So the keeper decided, can't do this anymore. So one of their players came on as a keeper. This should have been a good chance for us to get into the game. Oh, good way to win the ball from Charlie. Excellent there from Charlie. Kwame's going to get to the ball. For some reason, Charlie still has the ball. He's got Abu making a run. But the ball was a bit too much and Abu couldn't get to it. They got a throw in their half. Goes over Noah. Goes over Jay as well. Goes over Sipo as well. But Shams is guarding the ball. Nice score there from Shams. Shams gives it to Jay. Yeah, gives it to Noah. Noah to Abu.
Excellent.
Oh my days, Abu. What a lovely pass to Noah. Another throw in. The ball lands in front of Tony. Ben is staying on him, making sure he doesn't get through. What a lovely tackle from Ben. But he passes it to Shams. But it's a misplaced pass. They switch the play. Number 4 gives it to their winger. What's he going to do? Try to cross it into the box. That was funny. Ben has the ball in midfield, gives it to Noah. Noah gives the ball to Charlie. Charlie tried to find Kwame's, but the ball was a bit too heavy. And the keeper gets it. They got the ball on the side of the half.
Perfect.
Oh, good touch there from Jay. Jay gives the ball to Shams. Oh my days. Shams. Man, are killing it. Oh, good touch there from Shams. Shams gives it to Noah. Noah gives the ball back to Jay. Jay's on a wing, gets across into the box. Charlie is at the end of it. Couldn't really get a proper touch on it. Charlie's got the ball on a wing now. Gives the ball to Daniel. Daniel's got the ball near their box. Oh, skips past their player. Tried to get across into the box and he does, but there was no one there to get a foot on it. And the ball goes out for a throw-in. They clear the ball into midfield, but Sipo was there to get the first clearance. Yeah, that's a nice pass from Tony to their player. Another nice pass to their fullback. He's going to do with it. Gets the ball to his left foot. It's a nice cross into the box. That's a nice header from Tony. But luckily the ball went out for a goal kick. Yeah, this part of the game, I still do not understand.
Oh my god. Even though they broke. Oh my god.
Like, what was Noah thinking? Like, seriously, bro. 75th minute, we're winning, you go and do that. They get a penalty. Where do you think this is going? I trust in Dumb. I know he's going to save this. So I'm going to go if a keeper saves it. Come on. Come on, Dumb. Let's do this. Come on! That's what I'm talking about, mate. Get it out, boys. Get it out. Ah. That was tight. That was very tight. You know what? It's penalty, man. What even happened? Nah, they got so lucky. That was just so jammy. But it's 1-1 now. So the Borders need to get another goal. And what was that from Noah? I'm starting to think that he's been paid off to lose this game for us. They get a throw in. Ball lands to Adrian. Adrian gives the ball to Noah. Adrian gets the ball back. And he's got time and space in midfield to pick out a pass. But I'm not really sure what he was trying to do there. I'm going to have to ask him myself. Oh, that's a nice whipped ball into the box. Good head there from Ben. Charlie having a Messi moment. Yeah, but I couldn't really add the go. Because no one scored. The ball goes out for a corner kick. Charlie takes it. Good corner kick. It goes over everyone. So the ball goes out. A goal kick. They whip a ball into our half. It's free. For some reason, Tony manages to get the ball. And he takes a shot.
Excellent.
Quite ambitious, to be fair. Dump had no issue saving that.
What on earth is wrong with me? I'm sure I have talent, but where my talent is...
Yeah, Noah had to get subbed off again. And Vu came on instead. Ben has the ball, but took a poor touch. And he managed to get the ball to Tony. And he takes a shot. Oh, that's just gone wide. That was close. He cleared the ball. Shams has the ball in midfield now. What's he going to do with it?
Excellent.
Has to get a through pass to Charlie. Charlie doesn't get to it. That was excellent keeping, to be fair. They get a corner kick. Ball goes over everyone. And he goes out for a goal kick. They get a throw in and throw it down the line. I'm not sure how he got the ball here. Tried to cross the ball into the box, but Dom caught that easily. But we're trying to win this game. Dom released it to Daniel. Daniel pulled over the top to Charlie. That was excellent. Charlie couldn't get a proper touch, and that was misplaced. But we still have the ball. Charlie sees Danny making a run. Had to slide the ball to him. The centre back steps out. Gets a good tackle, a very crucial tackle. And they've got the ball on a wing. They managed to get the ball to Tony, but luckily he slips on the ball. And Sipo gets the ball. Saves the day. Now Tony has the ball again. He's getting the ball way too many times. And this part here was scary. He's got the ball in a very good position. And he takes a shot. What's he going to do? Yeah, nothing happened, mate. Went over the bar. But yeah, listen, the game ended 1-1. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't gutted. I thought we should have won this. I thought we had this game. But it is what it is. You win some, you lose some. And in this case, you draw some. Yeah, but man of the match, Sipo, had Tony in his back pocket easily. The goals tally on the right.
Lads, like I said already, last year when we played a Peckham team, we couldn't win, lost 2-0 twice. Played them in a friendly, played too many youngsters, lost 3-1. I'm really happy with how it is out there, to be honest. The three goals we have conceded, two penalties, one fuck up. Look how much, some of you guys weren't here last year and you don't understand the transition we're now in. You don't understand, and you need to understand that football, it takes 10 to 15 games to gel with any team. You're all brand new. That second half, we had a few chances, yes. We didn't score them. First half, I think we should have scored three, but shoulda, woulda, couldas. They don't make you win a game, yeah? We just need to just push on. The league, if we want to go and win the league, it's in our hands. Just win the games, be competitive, they'll be up there, yeah? Do not walk away from here thinking it was shit, because at times the game management got better as well, all right? We just need to be competitive. We need to get into the position. Like I said before, if we weren't getting into those positions where you can score goals, I'd be more worried. We are getting there, and we're constantly doing it. It's not a fluke. We just need to take that extra 10%. All right. We now move on. We take the draw. We take the positives from it. We can work on the negatives. They're all workable. All right. Have a good Sunday, guys.
Head up, boys. Head up, boys.